What's up, guys? How we doing? Apologies for being a little bit late again. Been a bit tight for time again tonight. I really am tempted just to knock the back of the stream, so to knock the time back a little bit. Maybe start at 1:45 or go back to the original 9 o'clock that it used to be. Breaking at the 100. See, I was doing that, but I was getting points in practice for that. Where are they breaking? About the same as I was. But he said I wasn't. Far out wide though, aren't they? This is the confusing one. So I'm like flat out all the way through. If I tried any of that, it'd just be barrier every corner. Anytime we want to go, just go. Oh, bridge disappeared. There we go. It's not going to be annoying enough, is it? Oh, balls. It's not an instant free race, then. That's upsetting.
Catch up, 13, down.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Getting ready, going green. Each car is in. Green flag, green flag.
This is dangerous territory.
Right side. Still left. Clear. Go left.
Steady, we don't want to spin. Count to 20 and then apply the throttle. Catch hold of that. Try catch it.
1:27.395.
really difficult to pass around here.
1:26.953.
I need to not cut that corner.
Go left.
I think that's the only way I'm going to get up the field, to be honest, waiting for people to fall off. You're right, Swifty, how are we doing? Not too bad. It's, trying really hard to not get any instant points, because yesterday I managed to do an entire race without getting a single one. However, I've managed to fall off the track on the formation map, so my bad. 'Cause keep these pesky Porsches behind is a nightmare.
Minute 27.751.
still won't let me go for second when I want second. Slowly catching up with the car in front. Bit wide there. Wide again. He is catching up. Let's get the foot down a little bit. That was close. Did this last time. Burnt through my tyres and ended up driving on ice for the last third of the race. That's going to be a fault. How is that not a cut corner? I'll never know. Second gear. Try and lose that strategically somewhere. Do the old karting thing. Wimping out on that turn. swear he's braking at different parts every lap.
Right side. Clear. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear.
Done. Lost a lot of time being stuck behind him. Pierre's caught up nearly a second and a half that last couple of laps. Don't think I'm a catch up with the top four. Stop messing about now. Foot down. Thing still don't want to let me get second, does it?
flag, maybe?
Right flag, one more lap to go.
Overcut the tyres. No turning left. Try and survive this last half a lap. Did not want to give me second then. Keep the inside line, park it on the apex. There we go. Another hard work race. Oh, that's one incident point.
There's the checkered flag.
Technically they were not in the race because I did that on the formation lap. Hopefully those of you that have watched, you enjoyed the race, and I'm going to repeat it all tomorrow, hopefully. So I'll see you all tomorrow for another round of wherever that is in Norway on iRacing, and then I might come back on this, I might not, depends how I feel. Cheers to you and everyone, see you tomorrow.